All right, green flag for the juniors. Let's see where they go with this one. Nice pick. Have a nice little run down into the bottom there. That's the way to do it. This is a nice pick by their 97. They will work themselves out as they come around, and I'll work it out as they go around. All right, 42 has got himself a lead out there, going to look at that. That's Andrew Beaton. Beaton's now been swamped by that bloke behind him. Let's see where they go on this one now. It's up high, gets it all leg about. The 97 now sits out of the front. That's Luke Gehring. So, young Luke Gehring. Oh, nice run up into the corner. So Luke Gehring out there, 75 sits in behind him. And Matthew Gehring. So there's going to be the challenge. One can't beat the other. Special conversation at the kitchen table. So the Gehrings are out there, Luke first and second. And 97, Luke Gehring is in the front. Matthew Gehring sits in behind that. 42. Time to hold on there, but he was getting a bit of a trouble there. That's Andrew Beaton. Beaton's playing with a field mix. It does not hurt, doesn't help. And he's going backwards. Luke Gehring are in the front, 97 and 95. 75, I didn't say. 97, Luke Gehring straight out the front. 75, Matthew Gehring. Battle it is for the actual third position. That's where the battle is. We'll move on back in a minute. Car 19. It's Todd Martin. Todd's got himself through the group. He's got a break. He's got away from him. He's coming to the third position. See what Todd's got to complete now. He's got away from the others. The 95 is back behind him. Again, that's Jake Donaldson. Take that one out. Matthew Gehring. Tom Martin. And 95 coming in. Jake Dumbledore. That was the first of the heat for the juniors. Heat one. Look at those kids out there having fun. Modified heat one.